Police in Lackawanna have arrested a man they believe is responsible for hundreds of car break-ins. They say that Brandon Broadbent of Blaisdell helped himself to whatever was inside hundreds of unlocked cars in Lackawanna and neighboring cities and towns.